You realize my parents physically never saw each other? Physically never saw each other. 30 years ago in a small town in India called Aligarh, population 990,000, that's a small town in India, my dad heard a lot of buzz in the streets about this girl named Seema, my mom, and like, Seema was that chick, you guys. Like an 82 Seema could get it. Look at that red language, killing it. She was like the iPhone 8 of Aligarh. People were like, oh my God, have you heard of Seema? She's very slim and slender. Her family owns a camera. My dad's like, what, a camera? I don't believe this. So he runs down to my grandfather's house, just lays it on the line. He's like, what's up? I'm Najmi, I'm a chemist. I'm going to America. I want to marry Seema. YOLO. In 10 minutes, the man married a woman he had never laid eyes on. You understand? That's Tinder with no photos. He's like, yeah, I want that for the rest of my life. I hope she has a good personality. Let's move to the United States. We're the only people that know each other. I'm so grateful for that decision. Najmi marries question mark. They come to the States. I come out. Popping out of your mom is like real estate. It's all about location, location, location. I popped out here. Like anybody brown, we popped out here. We made it. We're the rappers that made it. What's wild is I never even knew how the whole X-Men origin story went down. It's crazy because we know nothing about our parents and our parents know nothing about us. Like you'd be like, Dad, what's your favorite color? Stanford. You're like, what? No. I want to know more about you. Why do you want to know about me? Get into Stanford. You're like, ah. And I think it's just that like immigrants love secrets, right? Like they love them. They love bottling them up deep down inside of themselves and then just unleashing them on you 30 years later when it's no longer relevant. So you'll be sitting there like, what? Mom's a ninja, dad's a communist? Why are you telling me this right now? I feel like every conversation with my dad is like an M. Night Shyamalan movie where it's just 90 minutes of buildup to no payoff. And I'm like,